They are rage. Brutal. Without mercy. But you... You will be worse. Rip and tear. Until it is done.
We have to contain this.
Cannot determine the cause of the demonic invasion until the Resop satellite is brought back online.
Welcome. I'm Dr. Samuel Hayden. I'm the head of this facility. I think we can work together and resolve this problem in a way that benefits us both.
Thank you.
Demonic presence at unsafe mode. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect. Presence at unsafe lockdown in effect. Demonic presence at unsafe level. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect. Safe levels. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence at unsafe level. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence at unsafe level. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Cannot be allowed to leave this place. He would ruin everything.
I'm willing to take full responsibility for the horrible events of the last 24 hours, but you must understand. Our interest in their world was purely for the betterment of mankind. Everything has clearly gotten out of hand now, yes. But it was worth the risk, I assure you.
Welcome to the UAC. Now 221 accident-free days.
Hello, I am Vega, the sentient intelligence assigned to Mars. After running diagnostics on the Praetor suit, it appears that I can activate optional challenges that, when completed, will assist in upgrading your arsenal at an accelerated pace. I have added a tracking component to your dossier.
Main power offline. All entrances not operating.
Especially now, in what will be your final moments in this world. All the rumors, the human sacrifices, the hell portal, the demons. It's all true. My
I'm gonna have a
sisters and brothers be thankful. First, you will have a seat alongside the double on the new world they create for us. Starting.
Demonic presence at unsafe level. Demonic presence at unsafe level. Lockdown in effect. Lockdown disengaged. Demonic presence at unsafe level. Lockdown. Demonic presence at unsafe level. Lockdown. Access granted. Access granted. Yeah.
This high-tech mining and research facility is pushing the boundaries of the imagination each and every day. As a valued employee, your work is more than just a commitment. UAC, the world is counting on us. How committed are you? Employees are subject to regular medchecks to ensure their production capabilities are not degraded.
blocking your access to the facility scanner. Come to the Vega terminal, and I'll give you what you need. It's a gift. Take it. It will give you strength, help you on your journey, if you can withstand the power surge.
UAC members deceased. 81% of the facility is on lockdown. Demonic presence through Bahar's installation is critical. According to the records, Dr. Hayden, the invasion originated in the Lazarus facility. It seems that a hell wave was activated, transforming 64% of all UAC employees into the creatures you see roaming throughout the facility. The rest were killed by the demons released from their holding cells by Olivia Pierce.
I feel I should apologize for what's happened here. Some of my employees took things too far. Olivia was the cause of all this. And I believe you will have to deal with her in time. You may not agree with our research, but know this. We exploited Hell and its resources because it was in mankind's best interest to do so. What you now see in this facility is the cost of progress. But none of that matters now.
There is an emergency in the foundry. The regulators have been destroyed and the core temperatures are now destabilizing.
They've overrun the adjacent facility. If the venting turbines aren't re-engaged, neither of us will survive the meltdown.